children safe while school melting ban the damage is Joyce.